Yo, what's going on, guys? Scrappy Nappy here, coming at you with another live stream. We got a nice morning stream going on here. I hope everyone slept well. I know I call them morning streams, but it's 11 o'clock, but that's the morning to me. I was gonna wake up at 8 and stream at 10, but I just needed a few extra hours of sleep, man. It's been a long week. Been a sleepy boy at work, so I took the courtesy of sleeping in a little bit today, which was much needed, and yeah. But anyways, we're gonna keep playing V Rising, my friends. What's going on, Engine Scrubber? It's good to see you this morning, my good friend. Ooh, I just burped. Alright. We're gonna get going here in just a second. I am just making sure everything is working and up to par. I see we got a few viewers in chat. What's going on, boys? How are y'all doing this morning? Oh, crispy creamy. Buy followers, primes, and all that jazz. Well, I'm sorry, my friend, but we do not buy followers. We earn them. So enjoy that. Thank you for dropping by, but we don't like spam in our chat. Isn't that right, boys? That's like the fourth one of them that's come this week. I thought I put buy followers in my moderated terms, but I guess we're gonna have to double check that. Alright, let me boot up the game. I left the game running last night because we had a lot of shit that we needed to smelt. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta keep it up. Alright, I hope everyone had a great night last night. I know I did. Had a fun stream, hung out with the boys. Get the game screen rolling. My desk is a little... Oh. Things are a little out of place. Let me just get some room for my mouse. I need a mouse pad, I'm not gonna lie. I know it's kind of like sacrilege to not have a mouse pad for your mouse. I've never had a mouse pad for this desk, but I need one. You know, I just got paid today, so maybe I'll buy myself a nice mouse pad. I also need some coasters because I always have those frosty-ass beers on my, turn that on. I always have frosty-ass beers on my desk, but the problem is it leaves the rings. You know what? I'm gonna buy some coasters and a mouse pad, I think. I think that's gonna be my next investment into the setup. Alright. So we're super chillin'. I mean, I got so much iron. We have 211 iron. How do I? I'm just gonna take the 100 because we're just gonna repair all of our shit. We got almost 400 wooden planks. I think all of our gear is all set. All right, we need to keep putting up some banners. This castle is gonna look gnarly when I'm fucking done with it. Spectral dust, gold, and dark silver. So you know what? We're gonna take a horse. I also just wanna see how our mission's going. We got 13 hours left on this mission. I might have to open up a server so that way it just keeps running when I'm offline. Also, let me know if the sound levels are good and all that jazz. If they aren't, just let me know. I can adjust them. Alright, let's go kill some shit. Oh, that's right. I put my horse in a weird spot last night. I put him in the courtyard. Damn, he still has a good amount of water. Not the greatest blood, but it's better than having fucking frail fucking heroin needle blood. Hey, good morning, Zeese. Welcome to the stream, brother. How's your night? You get some good sleep? I know I did. Literally after you left stream last night, I was like, ah, that's always good. Yeah, me too, man. Me too. I passed out right. I ended the stream, I don't know, like 10 minutes, 20 minutes. I don't even remember. A couple of minutes after you got off, I passed right the fuck out. It was so nice. We're really doing this. We're really getting in a good place here. Just a random vein of iron ore. Oh yeah, you can plant trees in a garden and all that stuff. I haven't gotten to that yet, though. I mean, I could technically do it if I wanted to, but... No, you could, like, plant trees as well. In here? Yeah, he's right there. That's true. I didn't actually think about that. Abort. But the thing is I think you can only plant trees in in your castle territory. I could be mistaken about that though. I'm not entirely sure. Bro, I was directly hitting him. Damn, he's strong as fuck. I fucking hate people with frost, dude. I need blood. Bro, how did he even notice me? I was like far as fuck. Ultimate strategy in any game is when you're fighting a boss, literally just hide behind trees. Ooh.
I feel a chill.
Whoops. Yeah, motherfucker.
Not now.
Oh my god. Another one. That is literally two in one stream. Don't you guys know that, like, we literally, boom. Get the fuck out of here. don't people know that fucking, like, if I did decide to buy followers from you, A, it's probably a scam, and B, I would get banned on Twitch. Like, what the fuck? I can't believe... Hold on. I need to check my moderation terms after in a minute. Also, thank you for the stretch, my friend. I honestly could need it. Ugh. I can't believe two in one stream. That's, you know, that's odd. I've never seen two in one stream. I've seen different amounts. Like one. Oh, what the fuck? I forgot our horse. I've just left horses, like, all over the fucking place. Well, we can't get in there. Ah, brush my teeth. I forgot to do that. Oh. It ended up working out. I just went in a big old circle. Yacht! Alright, I want to see a bunch of werewolves over there. I want to see what's up with this cursed forest. This is where we find, spectral dust, or whatever it's called. Oh! Oh, oh! No! Not our level. Not our level. My bad! Fuck. I don't know why I picked that waygate when I could have picked the one that I died at to grab my shit. That was stupid. Hold up. Dude, well, I didn't know, you know? Because it's saying the next thing we need, it needs spectral dust. So I was like, oh, all right. Well, obviously the place we're gonna find spectral dust is in the cursed forest. But fuck that. I am out of here, bro. I think we're gonna need the next set of weapon upgrades, like the merciless spear and shit. Oh, I survived. Oh my god. With one health. Oh my god. What does the jail cell do, by the way? Interesting. Coliseum. The arena awaits. Say what? Is there anything actually, like, here, or do I have to wait till nighttime? Probably have to wait till nighttime. Well, we're only an hour away from nighttime. Oh, I should probably check my schedule real quick. Just make sure what time I gotta be in at work. Four, five, 5 to 6. All right. Nice, chill, easy day. What power did we get from him? Frost barrier. Thank you. Looks like there should be something cool up here, but... alas, nothing actually cool. How'd you know, bitch? Thank you. Oh, that needs juice. Regular Miststone, Greater Blood Essence, Iron Ingot, Plank, Gem Dust. What the fuck keeps happening to my greater blood essence? I know I had more than that. Let's do Tristan. See if we can get him. It's almost daytime. We will wait until nightfall. Because if we could kill Tristan, then we could just put fat stacks of the blood essence in the fucking thing, and it'll give us greater blood essence, which will be fucking lit. Alright, I'll be right back while we wait for the sun to go down. I'm gonna grab a water. Oh, all right. Got myself a water. My jewel has been feeling slimy these days, and I don't know why. I do not like it. Feels like there's just a layer of juice. Oh, what am I looking for again? Ooh, library floors. I like that. The church is coming. It's all gonna... So, we have a border limit, right? So, next time I increase the border, we're gonna make a dungeon. We're gonna make... It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna make a dungeon. We're gonna make a fucking... Like, a little farm. It's gonna be sick. Let me put the trippy mushroom away, because I don't want to lose that. Alright, where are you, Tristan? Oh, he's right there. I think we need to rethink our strategy. Hold up. Just because I'm curious, iron ingot. It also could be partially our abilities. And my own abilities, to be honest. Thank you. let's try that, because if we can freeze him... I'll let that sort itself out. Alright, Tristan, you fucking rat bastard. See, that's just some bullshit. You know what we need? We need Scholar's blood. Yeah, but we need the buffs, man, because he's definitely weaker towards, from what I'm noticing at least, he's weaker towards spells than he is actual physical attack. So if we could find Scholar's Blood, right, then we could pretty much just murk him without even needing to get close to him. I know the scholars normally walk around in this area. Because we don't want shitty blood, you know? We want that good primo fucking... That good primo like blood. That'll help us too. You gotta trust me on this one, my friend. It's gonna be worth it. We just need those ladies in the white hoods. We just need one of them. We're all set. Plus, with the Brew of Ferocity, we should be able, theoretically, to fucking murk him.
I eat anything I get on Uber Eats? Well, here's how to know. Look at it. And if it's food, eat it.
That was a retarded commercial. Dude, I don't know, but I could really use one right now, to be honest. Okay, so there's the Sun Priestess, so normally them bitches follow her, so we're gonna kinda hang back and wait and see, and then ideally we attack. Thank you. Yeah, if we had a Glock, we'd just fucking shoot Tristan. Right in his dumb fucking face. Fuck yeah. 19, 20, I'll take it. And that bitch came fucking running to us. You're the 23%. All right. should be a bit better. All right. Let's head back to base for a second and then track his blood. We got this now, which is gonna help. We need the weapons upgrades is what we really need.
Thank you.
Alright, Zeus. Have a good one, brother. See you soon. My song Till the Sun Goes Down, coming out on all streaming platforms. It's time to get into true gamer mode. Who's this dude? That is awesome. I wish we had that the fucking last time. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if we can find this lady. In sucker blood. What is this? Church of the Damned, and we're looking for a shadow priestess? Yeah, I think that's probably the right spot. Thank you. There is a lot of motherfuckers. We made it out alive, fellas. Whoops. Fuck yeah. What I'm talking about. Took a lot less time than the last one, that's for sure. We need some blood. Thank you. Alright. I have a feeling this boss is gonna be fucked, but we'll see. Bro, they need to add a regular dodge to this game. Like, this dodge is cool and all, and it does, like, damage or whatever, but, like, they need to add an actual dodge to this game. That's all I'm saying. Alright, well, I gotta get off anyway. I have work, so... This game fucking annoys me, though. Like, this game is a great game, legitimately. But they need a dodge that doesn't take 8 seconds to dodge again. It's either that or they have to beef up the armor. That's my only true note on this game, is we need a real dodge, unless there is one and I just don't know what it is, but... I mean, yeah. I think, like... What, they call it a travel skill, right? Travel ability? But, like, I'd rather not have an ability and just be able to dodge. But maybe that's just me. But anyways, guys, thanks for coming in and hanging out. Make sure you follow me at Scrappy Nappy. I'll be back on tonight at 10 o'clock, maybe 10:30, but realistically probably 10 o'clock. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, guys, I'll see you tonight. Peace out.